Ladies all across the world, listen up, we're looking for recruits. If you're with me, let me see your hands, stand up and salute. Get your killer heels, because punks all lace up your boots.
Greetings, citizens of the universe. I am Dawn, and I am recording this for the purpose of participating in Total Drama Revenge of the Island. Oh, hello there, blessed little one. I read my tea leaves this morning, and they said that the show would make me a lot of money. Well, money's not important to me. Nature and my animal friends are. It's by channeling their harmony that I will win Total Drama and donate my money to help Mother Earth.
It ain't over yet!
Let's make it 5-4. Nice try, apology breath. Oh, it's jammed.
Nice try, mean nickname giver. Not sorry.
Pumps, all lace up your boots. Representing all the women. Salute.
My grandparents are German, Schnitzel, so I'm like a 10th generation slap dancer. It's what kept me alive on the school playground, and probably why I didn't make any friends. But who needs friends when you have a goatee? One, two, three, slap my knee. My husband-to-be, his name is Cody. Four, five, six, kick up sticks. My heart won't tick without my Cody fix. Seven, eight, nine, straighten your spine. It's been to see Cody looking so fine. 10, 11, 12, nothing runs to 12. Chicks want Cody, but his butt's mine! Cody! Are you okay?
Much better, actually.
I knew my love potion would cure you eventually.
Did you say love potion?
Yeah!
Careful! It really likes me.
Likes you? Oh, no, you didn't! Take your stinking hands off him, you darn dirty ape! Now let's go find Ezekiel!
Call this the dance of the rattlesnake. Whoosh, whoosh. Look into my eyes, what do you see?
She's good.
This ought to do the trick. It's a handmade fire starter I made from some tree sap and sand. Stand back, guys. This is gonna be big. Where did you learn to do that?
Oh, you know, I spent a summer training with the reserves. Yeah, I got into some trouble there and, like, blew up the kitchen by accident, which is why the RCMP is, like, still all over my butt. I am so totally AWOL. Hey, guys! Woo! What stinks?
Izzy, you've got a snake on your head.
I know, but don't worry, he's friendly. See? Kisses!
Ladies all across the world, listen up, we're looking for
in the costume. What's your superpower?
Duh! I wonder a lot. Oh, and I have an invisible jet right here. Or did I leave it over there?
You win!
You really are mean! And all that
people say about you is true. Like how you're a two-faced, backstabbing, lying little... I always told them they were wrong. I stood up for you because I thought we were BFFs. But they're right. You really are a two-faced, backstabbing, lying little... What's up?
All right. Our surfer chick, Bridget, is here.
Nice board. This ain't Malibu, honey.
I thought we were going to be on a beach.
We are.
Great.
All right. That makes... Ow! Darn it! That hurt!
Hey, guys.
Hey. I'm Jeff.
What's up?
Dang! Watch the board, man.
Hi, I'm Beth.
Hey. Okay, we've all met Surfer Girl. Can we get on with the show, please? I guess you're going to get your 15 seconds of fame after all, huh?
What is that supposed to mean?
Oh, nothing. No one would sabotage their own teammate, unless they maybe felt threatened.
Hey, maybe that's how you gophers operate, but the killer bass have more class than that. We're a team.
Well, I guess you'll go down as a team, too. Oh, and easy on the chips. You don't want to sink that surfboard of yours, do you?
We are everywhere. Warriors, your country needs you. If you're ready, ladies, better keep steady.
The people here stank. They were nothing but a bunch of backstabbing, manipulative, two-timing, fame-hungry, dim-witted, certifiably insane, really weird, psychotic, redneck, overbearing, goody-goody, know-it-all, party-obsessed, jerks. I was lucky enough to meet five people who are actually sane.
You're the one who wasted time arguing instead of digging.
I wouldn't have needed to argue if everyone just did what I told them to do. I'm the one with the most experience on this team.
It's everyone's fault for not working together as a team. Now cram it. I am trying to sleep. Did that sound villainous? I didn't mean to be harsh, but... Ooh. Bunking with the Bickersons is driving me bonkers!
If that evil little cow thinks she's getting away with this, she has another thing coming.
Did you say you brought a red ant farm with you?
Yes.
Sweet dreams, everyone.
Ammunition on a mission, and we'll hit you with the truth.
Divas, queens, we don't need no...
Oh, you're doing it.
Says who?
Says me. I'm not losing this challenge because you got your hair did, you spoiled little daddy's girl.
Back off, ghetto glamour, two tight pants wearing rap star wannabe.
Mall shopping, ponytail wearing teen girl reading, peeking in high school prom queen.
Well, at least I'm popular.
You're jumping.
Make me.
Ooh, Heather! Just mean for the sake of being mean. Lindsay has half a brain cell, max, and it's usually gone out shopping. Oh, probably with Justin's giant ego. Oh, Duncan likes to think he's a bad boy. But when Courtney was there, she basically dragged him around by his eyebrow ring. Beth actually wears a side ponytail. A side pony. And Harold? Damn fool, sweet on me. But he's getting about as much play as an old school cassette tape in a world of MP3s.
You think you got me good, okay, maybe you did. You think you rule the game, I guess. But you don't rule a thing, cause baby, you're a squid. Who's gonna make a nasty mess?
Yeah!
You lied right to my face, you messed up my head. And it felt just the way with men.
Not you, Harold.
I know just how to do it. Oh, brother's going down. I won't be getting up again.
Yes!
Sisters, come together now, take them down. Sisters, come together now, sort them out. Sisters, come together now, make him see what we're all about. Whoa! Sisters, come together now, show what's what. Sisters, come together now, help me strut. Sisters, come together now, make him see what we're all about. A ribbon!
Yeah,
getting into this game. I can play these losers like a violin.
Well, I suppose I might actually feel a little something.
Mi amor.
A little something called victory! So long, sucker!
I don't like being mean all the time. It's kind of become this habit of mine. Do you think that it's fun being the one that everyone hates? Look at me! I don't even have any hair!
Wanna ride?
You still team up with me after the way I treated you?
Yeah. Do you think we'll be friends after this is all over?
Definitely.
Heather, you're full of surprises. But reading another chick's diary out loud to the whole world, man, that is whack. No kidding, that's really messed up, dude.
Oh, please, just give me my marshmallow already.
Justin, I personally think this is very wrong. But tonight, hotness just wasn't enough. The last marshmallow goes to Heather.
What a bunch of losers. It's so easy, it's almost not fun. Almost.
At my 7th birthday, we had a pirate-themed pool party. We dove for treasure and Kitty's bikini strap got caught in the drain.
I barely made it out alive.
Yeah, her top got sucked into the filter. It was an...
Emma!
What? Just stating the facts of the case.
How would I characterize my experience?
Easy. It stank.
My anger management issues improved a bit.
Are you Tyler?
Maybe I have been letting Amy get away with too much. One time, I let her shave my head so that people could tell us apart. Jasmine's right! I gotta stand up for myself!
18 teams started this race, and we made it to the final two. That's pretty good.
No, that only makes it worse.
We faced adversity and fought our way through it. We learned a lot.
I learned that this was heaps of pain, all for nothing.
I can't do it! I can't! What do you want? Wake up, Jose! You're a winner, and winners never quit! Are you a baby?
Super awkward.
Ladies, the time has come.
What is that girl doing?
Taking my expert advice, no doubt, and staying away.
Wow! Wow, it's rare!
Tyler, this is the last challenge! Quit being such a girl!
I refuse to raise a sword to Courtney. I give up any chance at immunity to spare her. And now?
Sorry, Justin. I just can't let immunity go. You understand.
I forgive you, princess! Who is?
What are we waiting for? Let's get out of here! Not so fast. What do I hear for a ride to freedom?
You gotta be kidding. You're willing to bargain with our lives?
Duh. And the offers better be good. I've already got a PDA.
Well, how about a bottle of my face brightener? Papaya is really good at perking up an ashy complexion.
My prized action figure Transistor Man still in the box?
My French maid's outfit? What? I played a French maid in the school play.
Sorry, none of these pathetic offers interest me.
What do you want, woman? Time's running out, can't you see?
I share the prize money with you 50-50 if you win.
What?
I knew there was a reason we picked Courtney. She's nasty. I love nasty. Fine.
Okay.
Okay, we're in.
Good decision.
Representing all the women. Salute, salute.